Now, CBS 4 weather with meteorologist Lisette Gonzalez.
Happy Tuesday and happy first day of September. I want to share this spectacular video captured by our chopper 4 of this glorious, bright, beautiful, almost full moon. And look at how cool this is. It's an orange colored moon. And I was just in awe when I saw this video, so I wanted to share that with you. And the moon will be officially full as of tomorrow, September 2nd. So really want to look up to the sky tonight. Should be a gorgeous view. And we actually have a nice sunrise now as we're looking from our Biscayne Bay camera, downtown Miami. We are also taking a view of this stunning sunrise from our Windjammer Resort camera, Lauderdale by the sea. And looking at the radar, it's nice and quiet except for a few sprinkles and light showers moving across parts of the Keys. Right now, the wind is calm or light and mainly out of the southeast. Temperatures in the upper 70s and low 80s. It's warm, it's muggy out there, and we are tracking a few areas in the tropics. Tropical depression 15 off the Carolina coast is moving to the northeast and away from the U.S., so not a concern for us. It'll weaken to a low pressure system out in the open waters of the Atlantic and just become a fish spinner. And here's a look at the satellite imagery for tropical depression number 15. A strong wave, though, in the Central Caribbean is bringing some rain and gusty winds to portions of Jamaica, and it is forecast to move to the west with a high potential of developing into a depression tropical storm as it moves generally towards Honduras, Nicaragua, the Yucatan Peninsula, something they'll certainly be watching. And then another wave is expected to emerge off the coast of Africa into the eastern Atlantic. Has a low chance of developing over the next 5 days as it moves west. We'll have plenty of time to watch it, and I'll keep you updated. So today it's the meteorological start of fall, but it's not going to feel like fall at all. You know how it goes around here. It'll feel like summer for a while, but highs in the low 90s, feeling like the hundreds, mostly sunny and a few showers, so not too bad. Future radar showing us in the morning there could be a couple of showers across the Keys, but as we head into the afternoon, the heaviest rain and strong storms will be possible across the western suburbs, but especially over the Everglades and on the Gulf Coast, the west coast of the peninsula. But for us, for you boaters, no advisories. Winds east-southeast, 5 to 10 knots east, 2 to 3 a light chop on the bays. And tonight, warm and muggy, partly cloudy, 80 degrees. As we take you through the next few days, the rain chance is low because we have some drier air. Highs in the low 90s, hazier skies due to Saharan dust Friday into Saturday. And as we head into the weekend, the rain chance may be creeping back up. But keep in mind, the astronomical start of fall takes place with the autumnal equinox September 22nd. So we still have a ways for that and a ways to see any kind of fall-like weather.